most likely not centered around Harry and the cowboy scenario. And the two girls, it was probably most likely centered around, well, the children and the two girls. So why would you guys give up Judah Blue? I don't know, man, but you're crazy. So Bernard, Dave, whoever, you said next time you're gonna really show people what the truth is or what happened. So that means you guys didn't do it now. It means, Bernard, no matter really what you do or what you claim with Harry and whoever, it means you're like a super pathological liar. So why would they believe anything you do from that point on? It means everything you guys do is pretty much made up, and the lives you ruined are pretty much the evidence all around us. See, from there we can see proof, like the noise, which people, Fairmount's faggot Joe, attacked to steal their stuff. With that nasty fag voice with the GPS Robo Knight there that they like to force down on everybody. That he forced into my brain. And who knows how many others. Matter what you prove, the more and more you prove it, it takes you further and further away from the reality of what could have really actually happened, which would probably have been 10 times better. Unity coming together. Bernard and Harry, it really doesn't matter what you prove afterwards, or really what happens to me afterwards. Because these people have picked up momentum, and they'll figure out how to get it done with or without this. Get it? And then I'll be insignificant in the whole scenario. And then when I'm totally removed, then you guys won't have anything to focus on. Facts like Bernard and all them who bother people, and people will actually be able to get it done with or without you. Bernard, Harry and Joe, and Dave, the pains in the ass.